It don't matter where you're at. He'll pull up with the whole gang. Look. What's that? Stony.
Stony came with me.
Stony. Yeah. Probably some of y'all around here probably already know him. If you're looking for him, he's here now, gang. You already know who it is, man. Your boy, Bach Chevy King. Follow me on IG and on TikTok, Bach Chevy King _. Follow me on YouTube and Facebook at Bach Chevy King. Hit me up. I got them Chevys on deck. Good morning, gang, man. What it do? We back at it again with another lit video. I got my son, King Chrissy.
What up, gang?
All right, gang, man. So we woke up early at 5 in the morning. We had a 4-hour trip. Man, I came out here to buy, to come look at a SUV, a Suburban for the wifey. And tell me why King Chrissy ends up finding an Audi that he wants, gang. So we're both... This is a funny thing, gang. So, I came out here to look at a SUV. So, Chris, my son, started inboxing people. So, he found an Audi. So, we got two cars. We got three cars to take home. So, I'm driving the truck. So, you know me, gang. I'm gonna put my smart pants on, gang. And so, I inbox a person. They inbox me from around the area where I'm going to this SUV. They wanted to come look at the truck. So I inboxed them and I told them, hey, I'm gonna be passing through your city if you're still interested in looking at my truck. So we're driving our truck, gang. So I'm gonna go look, and for sure I'm gonna buy this SUV for the wife and Chris too, but it's only two of us. So I gotta figure out how are we gonna get all these cars home anyways. So hopefully it goes the way I planned it, and we could sell one and take two back, gang. But once we get there, gang, I'm gonna surprise the wifey. She doesn't know. She's been telling me, man, like she's been wanting SUV, a black one, gang, and it's gotta be a Suburban, so, or a Yukon. But we found a Suburban with low miles. They want $20,000. So it's on the price range I'm trying to get, pay. So we'll cut you all back once we get there. But man, I'm gonna be confused once we buy all this stuff. We're gonna have to figure something out, gang. But I'll cut you all back, man. All right, gang, we here, man. I bought the wifey the SUV that she wanted, gang. And we got so lucky that, remember when I spoke on it earlier, gang? We sold the Silverado too at the same time, gang. How good is that? All right, gang, good afternoon, man. You see it? They're gonna start laying that concrete, man. So pretty soon, I think they're gonna finish all this up today with concrete. And I think he said 2 days or 3 days, we should be able already to start building our shop. Yeah, gang, man, look, man, this is a Suburban that we end up buying the wifey. She got her truck. We're gonna, it's missing the center cab, but gang, we're gonna put probably off-roading on. I'm probably gonna go 20, we're gonna probably go 22s and with some 35s. But Yeah, the wifey got her truck now, man. She's happy. Now we're gonna go to Texas with the whole gang. And look it, man, we end up buying two vehicles. My son King Chrissy, he bought this one. It's a 2015 supercharged. Supercharged Audi, gang. How you like your car, gang?
Gonna turn it up or not?
He's gonna put rims on here, tint up the windshield. Man, I didn't even notice about this wing right here, gang. He says it goes up when you like, man, at high speed. That's pretty neat. We'll probably get one too, gang, but man, yep. And we gotta clean up my boy Rail to Rail. I'm sorry. They just called us and confirmed they'll be here tomorrow to pick it up. So we gotta fix that third brake light, do a little bit of stuff that he wanted me to do, gang. So we're gonna just get it cleaned up. But honestly, I don't know. I might just start cleaning it up tomorrow because that concrete's getting poured and it's gonna get real dusty all over again. I'll cut you all back, man. We'll see right now. If it picks up dust, we ain't gonna be washing Rail's car till tomorrow, man.
Yeah, we put him to work today.
Y'all see that John looking right?
Hey, you know, bro, the gang is we tune into y'all, bro. The whole gang likes you, bro. So we're going to wax this car. We're going to shine it up. Before you even get it, they're on their way. They should be here within 30 minutes. Show them the paint all the way around, Chris, where we already walked. Hey, tell them you owe us a carne asada, my boy. We'll be out there in Texas next week, so shit. You better put that grill on.
Gonna make it through the first day. Come see me to collect your check at the end of the day.
Hey, gang, I started detailing all these cars. I got my gang to do it now, but now I'm back washing cars. They say I miss everything. Come on. You lost it over
there. That's the problem. He's talking too much and less working.
Go give me a Modelo, gang. I got the camera rolling.
It's alright. When you make it big on YouTube, they don't care about that Modelo time.
I don't think you need the Modelo because you're still watching it. You might miss up all the spots. In about 30 minutes, he's gonna be going over the whole car again.
Hey, it's for my boy Rail to Rail. Come on, man. You know we together, man. I'm glad that, it is going to Rail, you know what I'm saying? Because, he's going to show you all, when you got a different vision. My boy Kamikat had a different vision. That was his vision. Now when my boy Rail to Rail, you're going to see, you know what I'm saying? He's going to turn it up, man, and make it look. I don't know what he's doing, gang, but just know this. He's going to kill it. No matter what way he goes, he's going to kill it, bro.
Let's give it to the camera. Let's show the camera what Chevy King missed.
Damn. You ain't even gotta have glasses on to see that. You see the running right here in the dirt.
He missed the whole damn bottom half of that door.
I'm weak. I'm tired. I can't do it no more. Hey, I'm not good with doing all this. I'm good with flipping money, gang. Flipping that wrist.
Come on, man.
When you come back this way, I need you to flip the wrist right here. Right there. There you go.
Let's go show them what the process is on the shop. So, yeah, man. We finally got it done. Concrete laid. Next thing next is start building the shop, man, so we can put all these cars in here. I think we need to go more car shopping so we can fill this joint up. But yeah, you just gotta trust the process.
What? I miss more spots?
No.
That's it, I'm fucking done.
I'm sorry, my boy. I'm done.
He quit already.
So what y'all think about the shop, gang? Go in the comments, man. What do y'all think about the concrete? I know you it doesn't look it's level, but you know it had to be higher on one side to level it, because out here in Tennessee, nothing's straight. There ain't no land out here this level, man. So you know it's built on mountains and
man, where all that dirt coming from?
But yeah, my boy, I hope you enjoy this this Chevy, man. One less in Chevy land. Which one's next to me? We need the Landa, the Pontiac, and then we need the giveaway, man, to start, gang, so we could get rid of that one. So by the time we start our shop, we're gonna have new inventory, so I'm gonna speak on the game. Man, stay tuned with your boy, man. We out here making some noise. So. All right, gang, good morning, man. This is the next day. I got the contractor that did the concrete, man. So he gonna drive the first car on the concrete, the stuff that he built, man. So, and also he likes the Pontiac. So I said, man, you know me, gang. So I'm gonna give him the key, let him drive it. So, you know, I'm like a dealership. I'm gonna make sure we sell one, gang. Damn, that's all you right there. That, look at him, gang. He got that smile. This is our first car going up there, man, so. actually he could do a whole turnaround. Don't fall off now. You can't put it in the middle, facing forward. This way, but put it in the middle. Long way. So yeah, gang, we got the slick finish. He put the lines in there. He gave us warranty for life, he said. We'll see. We did brush over here on the front. You know, when it rains, we just decided to do brush on here so nobody slips, man. But so the way that we designed this, man, we could probably, we're going, for sure, we measured everything. We could fit 9 cars, gang. 3 layers in the front, 3 layers in the middle, and 3. So tomorrow morning, we're gonna start putting the poles up, getting the tim, all that together, gang. So hopefully by in a couple days, we're gonna be in here, gang. Start working, man, doing videos. Man, shout out your platform, bro.
What's up?
What's your name?
SBG Concrete, Big Daddy Enterprise.
The best in Tennessee?
Hey, it ain't but one.
So you heard him, gang. Anybody in Tennessee, he'll travel. He'll travel all the way to Mexico, he said. So it don't matter where you're at. He'll pull up with the whole gang. Look. What's
got,
that? Stoney.
Came with me.
Stoney. Yeah. Probably some of y'all around here probably already know him. If you're looking for him, he's here now, gang. Right?
Give me another $1,000.
What the hell?
That motherfucker wide enough. You gonna be 3 wide.
Yeah.
And you bag on. You bag up another foot.
And hit the wall. Yeah, yeah. And hit the wall. Yeah, you
about
where you.
So we got plenty of room to open doors. 3 of them.
Yeah. I'm in the center of that motherfucker hole.
Oh, we could have went back more.
Yeah, but that wall gonna be out here on the outside.
Yeah.
6 inches.
Oh, yeah.
Out. That's it. That's your wall here.
Yeah. He could have came back by another
foot.
Yeah. So we could put 3 cars in the front, first layer, 3 in the front of this.
Yeah.
And then 3 more in front of that.
Yeah, 9 cars.
So 9 cars, gang, you heard them, man. That was the size we planned that we were gonna have in here, man. Oh, yeah, she looked good on that concrete instead of the dirt, right?
Yeah, that's why I have all of them.
What?
You can come in here and throw you a little pad on the side of here.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, just put your lean to, you know, from top of your...
Oh, yeah, that's what we're doing because I'm not going to work. I'm not working on clients' cars in here. This is just for recording.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So how wide would you go there for a car?
About 12 feet out. On both sides? Yeah, about 12 feet.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Pee?
No,
oh, I thought you said you wanted to pee. I said, go on, I'll put it on camera. Oh, so all the way up to there, so I'll...
Yeah, you come over 12 feet.
I think I'm going to do that. What? Tell me the price now.
What is that, 12 by 50? You want to do both sides?
Yes, sir, 12. You might as well.
Let me see that.
You know who I am?
Who are you?
You know already. Who am I?
Yeah, you the man.
No.
Oh, shit. I got their phone,
baby.
Ain't that something about a bitch?
Might as well give me a price. Fuck. I might as well let you do this instead of the driveway shit. My client car's gonna go right here on the side.
Yeah.
No, I still want that done, but I just need to see what the price on both sides.
Yeah, my phone, baby. Plug it up,
but yeah, gang. This one's for sale, $12,000, gang. Look it. I'm gonna start promoting it, start advertising it in the shop. It's gonna look way better because when people see it on the grass, it just don't look right, gang. So I'm gonna drive all these Chevys up here. I should, might as well just do that now just to get a feeling what we're gonna be Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do, gang. I'm gonna line all these cars up here just to show y'all. This is gonna be the video. I'm sorry, gang, if I haven't dropped. I know some people went on my comments, man. Gang, everything okay? You usually drop. You haven't dropped lately. But gang, you see why I haven't, man. I just been busy helping these dudes get everything together, man. And by the time I get done, it's late, and we didn't have nothing to record, gang. But that's what I need to do, man. I'm gonna get all these cars and line them up here so y'all can see. But we're gonna try to do the sides a lean to it. Really, I just could go get the Tim. I could get the same Tim color and just do the roof, right?
Yeah,
that's what we're gonna do. Man, you sure might as well do.
We could do some trading with this.
They already comment on the thing and they said, man, you need this car. All right, gang, let me get the keys to all these Chevys, gang, and we're gonna line them up so you can have an idea of what we were talking about, man. Look, gang, I think he likes this one, man. This one needs to go too, gang. 25,000 or OBO. That's one thing I don't like about turn downs, gang. It blow dust like a mug. Gang, we got room on each side. That's what I like. There's room to get out, ain't it? That's the one. What you need, a screwdriver? What you need?
Probably.
Huh?
Here you go.
Let me roll up this window. Come on, gang. Somebody come get it for best offer, man. What you think, bro? What you think? You like it?
Sure.
Huh?
I can't see it.
You see the vision?
Sure.
Yeah, that was my vision, right?
Yeah. It looks good with a little space too.
Yeah, right. That's what I said. Shit, I'm excited, gang. I feel I could even work like this and get a 10 out here. At least I'm on concrete, baby. So we're at over 20,000. Over 20,000, gang. How did my dad jump it off? What tractor?
The small tractor.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Why, you were over there?
No, I heard him with the little tractor.
Wow.
I think I'd be able to get over this up.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's how we did. Okay. Blanco. You just gotta hold down on the gas. He's gonna adjust the carburetor right now.
Who is?
He is. Right. You could try to reverse on there if you want. Here's the key. Wait. I don't know where the key.
Why you can't turn around in there?
Oh yeah, we did, but once it started getting closer to the front, it won't let you. I mean, you could drive it up there. It don't matter. But if you want to just reverse on someone, because we're gonna start building the shop tomorrow, so.
All right.
Just be careful, like, with the hump right there because of the 28s. Pop the hood. For 9,000? Or 900. Damn, man. So I'm gonna be close to 100,000 by the time I get done with everything.
Yeah, yeah. What's going on, my friend? You okay?
Oh yeah. Goddamn old wreck, man. Come on, Willie. I hate these goddamn carburetor.
It's a new one, though.
Yeah, them motherfucker new ain't worth a damn.
Yeah, it got gas right here, look.
Yeah, we got gas.
It just takes a little while to start.
Cold nature.
Try it again.
You sure you got it?
Gang, he adjusted the carburetor, man. He made it run a lot better. Oh yeah, she's running way better. Gang, so tell them what you got.
1966 Impala.
All right, what you running underneath the hood?
350.
350?
Yeah.
You didn't say that before.
What I said, 6,000.
Nah, you said 420 something. That's what you said.
It's a 421.
421, gang. So he wants a race.
Don't fuck with it.
you want a race for money or title for title?
I can't let my eye go. That motherfucker cut off when I get across the line. Hey, anything happen.
Like he's scared he gonna come off. Hey, we got plenty of room, man, on both all sides. I'll race you title for title, but Stoney gotta be the driver.
Oh hell no.
What you think, gang?
We got running right now.
Is he running right?
And we just need a
real mechanic.
Yeah.
You want to come work for us?
Hell no. Hey, you see, he don't even do this as his main job.
Yeah, right. I'm a carpenter professional.
We just became some good friends,
damn
man.
Yeah, right. $300,000 a year.
So when we make our first carne asada, it's going to be this weekend. We're going to invite you.
All right. Call me. You got my number.
Yeah, we need friends like that. All my friends own businesses, man.
Yeah.
I want to hang around with self-motivation, like people that motivate somebody else, man. I'm sorry, I should have never said it like that. I don't hang around with lazy folks. Hopefully one of these days, one of them don't go in reverse and just comes out of the damn building. Nah, it sounds good already. It does got a cam? Why it do that?
That cheap ass gay.
No, it ain't.
What you put in it?
No, I don't know.
Ethanol?
Huh?
You put that
83
with
ethanol? Oh, no. You know what all I burn?
Why it do that though?
Bad game.
I don't think so.
Yeah, how long is
this in? Well, shit, a couple months.
Yeah, gas got water in it, baby. Got some gas with some water.
I guess. Let's see if that one.
Which is this one?
Blueface got the llave dentro. Right? Yeah. Fuck, the Pontiac. Here, give them out to me. This is Demon.
The dark.
You
want it in front of us.
Yeah, right here, baby. That's my new word, man. This guy came over here, baby this and baby that. Yeah, now yeah, he got me telling everybody. Come That's my out, new word, baby. Gang, baby.
Hey, man, don't lose these guys.
Come on, baby, bring it.
Don't lose on the top, man.
All right, gang, so he said he gave us lifetime warranty.
If we had,
huh? Oh. I wanted, gang, I wanted to get on my camera, man, so I could prove this in court.
No lifetime.
Well, at least how long warranty do we got?
You have any problem out of the common, man. We'll fix the problem.
What, bro? What, bro? It's dead? Damn.
Hey, we better eat on, dog. We'll holler at you.
All right, my boy.
All right. Yeah. When you get ready for the side, let me know.
All right, you don't got jumping cables, do you? Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I got jumping cables in my car.
Where would be the jumping cables at?
Thank you. sardine it. Sardine.
All the way in the middle of the bag. Make sure I don't come off the concrete. Could have went more this way.
Want me to scoot it?
You got plenty of room on the other side. I need to get washed up, ain't it? But once, I guess we'll wash them up once we get the building. But what do you think, bro? I mean, we could fit. I mean, either way, we still could fit six. I mean, we could push them all back, but we don't know yet until
you
we get the building.
Them back and then you can fit this in.
Yeah, that's what I thought in the corner. We line them up better. The only problem is where the kids gonna play basketball. Huh?
There's no Chevys on the inside.
Damn, bro. Hey, that was it. The key?
It's in the car.
It's in there?
Yeah.
Let me get it. But yeah, again, you see it, man. We're excited, man. The whole gang is. Oh, man. It's up from here. Can't wait for this week to come up, man. Tomorrow, we're going to start getting everything together. And then Demon's getting new wheels. I'm excited for that. So what you think, gang?
Ready to go.
That's it, right? You're excited or no?
Oh, yeah.
This was a vision that we've been waiting for a long time, right? And finally came. And our prayers came.
And we still got more coming.
Yeah. We still got more Chevys coming in that you don't even know about. But, man, stay tuned with your boy. Man, we're going to get litty with these videos now. And this shop gang is watch what I'm saying, man. Damn, we could fit a plenty of cars. We just got to figure out and organize the gang. But it was supposed to fit 9, but I don't know. The way we have it, we don't got them all the way lined up right, so. No. Once we get them all in, we got that blue one to put over here, too. So we'll just leave it. We got to do a thumbnail. But, yeah, again, I'll cut you all back in a second, man. What's up, gang, man? We back at it again with this thing, man. So the whole concrete's done. And we had to get more dirt, gang, so we could get this thing on the... So I've been busy, man. I'm so sorry. I know it's been like 4 or 5 days I haven't dropped, gang, but, you know, this became a little headache. Just getting all the material, man. We in the country, so we have to, you know, I got to go find dirt. And we had to get dirt. They put the concrete in, so they told us, you know, since it wasn't level on our floor, instead of going down, digging lower, if we would have went that route, we would have had water inside our building, gang. So, you know, they told us, man, the best way for us to do it out here is to raise it up. So they put it deep, you know, it's gonna hold for a long time, man. But they told us, man, just make sure that you put something so when the rain doesn't go underneath, just, you know, put plastic down. And I'm gonna probably end up putting stone, some gravel, you know, so it could look nice. So I got the people coming tomorrow. So they told me to get these, gang, for my 6x6. So I had to go locate these. So we had to buy 18 of them. And then we got an 18-inch, I think 18-inch door. 18 feet, I'm sorry. 18 feet door that we're going to put in the front. So we had to find somebody to see a couple of shops to see if we could find the door, you know. So we're trying to get everything together for this shop. Just because, you know, I'm gonna start making money, gang. So, you know, once I get my shop built, that's when my business opens up that day, gang. So, you know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm focusing on just trying to get my building, get everything together so we could be up and running by less than a week, gang. So the hardest thing was just getting this concrete in. So now I got the poles in. I put these, I forgot the name of those, gang, but they're for the 6x6. We're trying to do it right. So, yeah, gang, we got all our fleet on it. Actually, the way we measured it, we were supposed to fit 9. But, like I said, we don't got them back to back. And we just left one outside. So, we got 5 in here. And they're supposed to be 6. And then we got room here. But, like I said, we don't got them pushed all the way back. So, we actually don't know if we could actually fit the whole 9s the way they did the long 18-inch fit and the 18-inch foot for the door, and they put 7, so we might be able to slant 2 cars that way, you know, so we can only probably fit probably 8 instead of 9. I don't know yet, so we'll find out, gang. But man, they look good on concrete, man. Like I said, I had to put them out there, gang, so, you know, we're lesson learned, you know. You know, it's not that bad having them in the field, but, you know, once you have them out there for so long, it, you know, it's not good for them, gang. So now we got them inside, man, but we should be up and running by in a week. My whole gang is excited, but yeah, gang, man. So you know your boy Bob Chevy King, man. There ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying, that I do. I like collecting good cars, man. I know some cars got flaws, gang, but I try to, you know, keep all mine don't really have flaws, man. Yeah, this one still has to go, gang. But like I said, man, just because Rail, my boy Rail, bought Kamikaze car, don't think they're all like that, gang, because that one's in my car, gang, you know. So make sure I don't drop nothing on the comments, man. I don't want to hear nothing about Kamikaze and what Rail, you know, they bought that car, you know, Bob Chevy King ain't got nothing to do with that car, gang. I only got hired to keep it here and build the sunroof and rag top, gang. I didn't paint that car. I didn't do nothing else to that car, gang. I only got hired for two things. Sunroof and rag top, gang. So this is the way I like selling my cars. You know, no cracks on the dash. Headliners in pretty good shape. It's a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But I'll replace that, you know, if somebody buys it. I'll even put a sunroof. And then this one's still for sale. Oh, this one's locked. We locked it. And then Blueface, we're gonna remix Blueface. I don't know, gang. I might just connect. I really want to stay away from out here, so I'm gonna plug in with my boy. I want to come check out my boy Bag Talk. I like the way he be doing his cars. So I might just let him get this one, gang. Take this one back home to my city and let them redo this, the whole remix on this one, gang. I want 9-inch lips. I might go 12. It already got the sunroof. You know, the interior is all stock, clean. I don't know. I might let them do the interior custom just to redo everything. I want to do one like, you know, like the way they're doing it, man. They're spending $75,000 up to $100,000 to building it, you know, with pressure. And everybody keep telling me, man, you need one of those cars, man, when you pull up, you know, something a little bit better than what I got, Demon. You know, we still got this one. But yeah, man, we're super excited, man, for this building that we're building. And like I said, I'm sorry, man. I just been so busy. You already know when you're building something, gang, all you want to do is just finish it. And so far, man, we got the concrete done, man. So you already see the updates, man, because the last video I dropped was us tearing down the old shed I had. And, you know, I didn't want to rent no more buildings. I was renting a building, gang, and I would head over it. You know what I'm saying? I was paying for like a year and a half, and they just didn't want me there no more. And I said, that's cool. I'm so glad that happened, man, because if they would have never got me out, gang, I would have never finished this, what I got here, man. So thank you to them, because, you know, I got my stuff going now. But yeah, man, stay tuned with your boy, man. I'm going to keep bringing these videos, gang. But for right now, you'll probably get the videos right now, me getting this shop built. They're coming tomorrow, so I'll drop another video, then building it, so you can see every update, gang, because this is going to be the best thing that ever happened here in Chevyland, man, getting this shop built. And we got a lot of stuff that we're going to do out of this building. I'm telling y'all right now, gang. Money's gonna be coming in more than what, you know, I've been doing, gang. I be doing YouTube, man, but you know what? I can't tell my whole secrets what we got planned, gang, man. But just know this, we up, man, and ain't nobody gonna slow us down, gang. Out here in Tennessee, man, we're gonna work for ourselves. but stay tuned, man. I can't tell you everything, gang, but just, know we coming hard. It's up now. But yeah, I'll cut y'all back, man. I got the whole gang pulling up, and we're going to still break a little bit of this dirt, flatten it out. But yeah, man, because we got rocks coming in, gravel. I think I'm just going to put gravel for right now. And then once they get the building, we'll end up putting concrete all the way through. But yeah, gang, man, I'll cut y'all back.
All right, gang, man, we back at it again, man. I hope you like the video, gang, and thank you, man. Thank you all for viewing my channel, gang, because without y'all, we wouldn't be here. And I got my godson right here.
Look at. Do you got the real son of Red Chloe over here? Because we got Bob and Ashley and Uncle Dennis and Bill.
What are we celebrating? Here? We're celebrating for Box Chevy King, right?
Yeah, because we still got...
Hello, we're going up, gang. We're going up.
Yeah, I'm just going to Texas with them.
You're going to Texas with us? All right, gang, so... Yeah, we're going to be pulling up to Texas, gang. So, you know what? Me and my brother, we're going to take a shot. We're going to take a shot to celebrate it. To celebrate, gang. We just made it to 30K on Instagram. And, man, go turn up for your boy. If you haven't started following, make sure you all follow me on Instagram and on Facebook, gang. Because, you know, we're going up, gang. And we're going to celebrate. We're gonna we're celebrating today for the shop because you know what, we're a couple steps further than where we started, gang. We got the concrete done like you all seen, and now we're gonna build the shop, and now we're gonna do it for success, and to take my whole gang with me, gang. So I'm gonna turn up with this one, and we prayed on it and it happened, and I just want to let you all know, man, stay prayed up, gang, and believe in yourself, and follow your dream, gang, because, you know, all my dreams came true, man. And I've been, you know, doing my work, and I love doing this, gang, for y'all. But, man, I love y'all, and, man, stay tuned with your boy. But, man, look, salute. Ooh, that Henny tastes good. But, yeah, man, you stay tuned with your boy. I'm sorry I haven't dropped for the last couple of days, gang, but you see why I'm real busy right now. But I promise y'all, once this shop is up, every day we're gonna drop, every day, gang. I promise y'all, because my whole gang is motivating me to come harder. They be telling me, man, hurry up, let's get the shop going. But now it's getting closer and closer, gang. But today we're dropping, tomorrow we're gonna drop, gang. You just gotta see this new surprise. We got a new inventory, we're gonna go see it. Just know, man, it's going to bring pressure to the channel, so stay tuned with your... And forget, gang, look, my sister-in-law, for the first time, you know, we always cook at my house. She finally cooked for Box Chevy King, and she said, man, I don't know if I was going to like it, but look, man, she's Cuban, so she made the white rice with the lechon. Man, this is fire, gang, man, so, man, I'm going to tell y'all, gang, man, this is going to be so good. I can't wait to eat it. But till next video, gang, peace.